So, if that's the case, then you've got an automatic muscle grade of 3. 3 is like that middle point. So your definition of 3 is full available active range of motion against gravity. Okay? So you start out with a 3, then you're always going to try to add some resistance to see if it's any better than a 3. Okay? With me so far?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let me scroll down a little bit.